to have you over.
Yeah, I'm glad my mother let me come over for a play date.
Yep, I'm happy too. It's good that it's just us girls sometimes.
Having the boys around is fun as well.
Yeah, of course, but girl time is everything. Sometimes we need to just be us girls so we can do girl things, just like the boys need boy time to do boy things.
You do make a point, Hazel. I don't think they would be interested in having a tea party.
You're right, they wouldn't. I've already tried. So it's just us two for this word of the day.
This will be fun. Do you know what the word is, Hazel?
I sure do. It's consideration.
Consideration? I've heard of that word before.
Oh yeah, me too. My mother is always telling me to be considerate.
I kind of get the word, but I don't know its exact meaning.
I totally get what you're saying. That's why I looked up the definition.
Great. What is it then?
All right. Consideration means thoughtfulness for others or thoughtful concern for respect.
Okay, so thinking about other people and how they feel.
That's pretty much it. Neffy, you know, I think you're a pretty considerate person.
Really? You think so?
Oh yeah, for sure. Remember that time Spike, Case, and Matt were coloring at Sunday school?
We do a lot of coloring at Sunday school. Which time do you mean?
You're right, we do. When we were learning about Joseph and his coat.
Oh yes, I remember. There were so many colors in his coat.
Yup, and you had a lot of different color crayons.
Yeah, I usually make sure that I have all different color crayons before we even start coloring. You never know which color you will need.
That's smart. I need to start doing that. Well, this time Spike and Casey needed a purple and pink for their coat. You were considerate enough to give them the purple and pink that you had.
Yeah, I did. That's just what friends do for each other.
True, but you gave it to them before you even done.
I guess I did.
That was very considerate of you.
Thank you, Hazel. You are considerate too, you know.
Thanks, Neffy, but I can work on being more considerate. That's what my mother tells me. She says sometimes I could be a little selfish and I need to be more considerate of other people. I'm willing to work on it to get better. Let's sit down and start our tea party. We don't want our tea to get cold.
All right, we wouldn't want that to happen. We should always listen to our parents because we can always get better at being more considerate of others. But I've seen you be considerate to people many times.
For real? When was this?
There have been many times, but the time I'm thinking about was when we were at the park playing on the swings.
Okay, I think I remember this.
Well, all the swings were taken, and we were really swinging high. There were a lot of kids in the park that day. All of a sudden, you jumped off your swing, and I had no idea why. Then I saw you walk up to a little boy who was standing on the side. You asked him if he wanted to try the swing you were on.
Oh yeah, I remember this now. Well, I saw the kid watching me swinging super high, and I could tell he really wanted to get on the swing. I figured he could get a shot at swinging high too, even though he was a little too small to swing as high as I did. Maybe one day when he grows a bit, he'll get there.
You are probably right about that. Well, you were considerate enough to stop swinging to give him a chance. Not only did you stop, you helped push him, and you gave him pointers on how to swing even bigger.
Huh, you're right. I didn't realize I was being considerate. I was just trying to be fair. Plus, he really looked like he wanted to swing, and he deserved an opportunity.
Well, you need to know that was a considerate act. And he was a stranger to you, too.
I think being considerate to a stranger is even harder than thinking about the people you love.
It sure is. With family and friends, you kind of know how they will react. But with strangers, you have no idea.
Exactly, but being considerate to a stranger can allow them to be considerate to you. And then you might make a new friend. I saw the same kid when I went back to the park, and we ended up playing together again.
That's really nice. The good thing about being considerate is it can allow you to get better at it. I can learn to be more considerate to people I don't know.
And I can learn to be more considerate to my friends and family, since that's what my mother told me I need to work on.
Great, we can both get better. Would you mind passing me the sugar, please?
Why, of course, yes!
Don't look out only for your own interests, but take an interest in others too. Philippians chapter 2, verse 4. Let everyone see that you are considerate in all you do. Remember, the Lord is coming soon. Philippians chapter 4, verse 5.